just a touch. Then you're gonna want just a touch of olive oil, followed by just a touch of olive oil, just a touch. You're gonna want in just a touch of olive oil, just a touch. Olive oil in, perfect. 2 seconds, swirl, like so. Flip the olive oil, now for the olive oil.
Look at the way that olive oil reacts with the olive oil.
Just one touch. Just a